The next one is from a book called, from a show called The Book of Mormon, written by the two men that brought us South Park. On behalf of everyone involved in the show, if you're offended, we're sorry.
Sorry, but
give it a chance. It's a funny song. He does it really well. So here to do his best, Donny Osmond, or Mitt Romney. Singing, I believe, Joshua Hahn.
As Denver said, apologize in advance if this causes any offense whatsoever. This has been done a couple other Broadway nights. It's a fun song, and honestly, it's my only attempt at comedy on a solo tonight. So here we go. Ever since I was a child, I tried to be the best. So what happened? My family and friends all said I was blessed. So what happened? It was supposed to be all so exciting to be teaching of Christ across the sea. But I allowed my faith to be shaken. Oh, what's the matter with me? I always longed to help the needy, to do the things I never dared. This was the time for me to step up. So then why was I so scared? A warlord who shoots people in the face. What's so scary about that? I must trust that my Lord is mightier and always has my back. Now I must be completely devout. I can't have even one shred of doubt. I believe that the Lord God created the universe. I believe that he sent his only son to die for my sins. And I believe that ancient Jews built boats and sailed to America. I am a Mormon. And the Mormon just believes. You cannot just believe partway. You have to believe in it all. My problem was doubting the Lord's will. Instead of standing tall, I can't allow myself to have any doubt. It's time to set my worries free. Time to show the world what Elder Price is about and share the power inside of me. I believe that God has a plan for all of us. I believe that plan involves me getting my own planet. And I believe that Church Thomas Bonsing speaks directly to God. I am a Mormon, and dang it, a Mormon just believes.
Wasn't
Jackson County, Missouri. I believe the Lord will reveal it, and you'll know it's all true, you'll just feel it. You'll be a Mormon, and by gosh, a Mormon just be.